carry car. You shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready?
Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, and I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future.
Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I'd tell her about the past.
About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly,
who could stare into the fire and see the future.
I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
It's all your fault.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it?
Well, it's on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
My dad worked there.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man, Lucian Flowers. We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
Lucien says this is a bad time for you to come and see her. We're in an important stage of her treatment. It's just not right.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. He gave me his word.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Rosa. People are dying. They took his hand. We have nothing. No prints. No witnesses. We don't even know how they got in.
What are you doing? There's no note. No record of her anywhere. Right.
Well, that was a waste of time. I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
He's a creep.
It's late. We're a headache.
He's got every reason to be on edge.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Not the carpet. It's clean. Hey!
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
Talk about it.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone.
Whatever.
Hey, Death Wish. Over here. Don't mind her. She's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Anna.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
doing?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty!
Kirsty.
It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I don't really get much sleep. I have nightmares.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Am I in danger?
All we know for sure is that whoever killed Johar has taken an interest in you. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette of a woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Nature. Face. Farm.
Danger. Mask. Cut.
Drawing. You know, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here. Had you here? Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. We can try again another time. Come on. There's something I want to show you. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful, that's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it?
It's lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls.
I'm not hungry.
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh?
Yeah.
A little something I prepared earlier.
I thought you weren't allowed anything like that up here.
Security here is a joke.
Oh, Jesus.
It'll put hairs on your chest. I brought you here. I trusted you. If you don't trust me, you should go.
I trust you.
Is it true? Did someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here.
Yeah, I guess so.
Open it.
Did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds?
Yeah, I can. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. Girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died. You think they're doing something like that here? I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Granddaddy Flowers made his money by trading futures.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send a doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there?
Check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut.
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Me.
I gave you the medallion, the key to everything that you see.
it away. I dreamt of flowers and fire. I saw my friends get sick and die. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
Get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. Anything that seemed weird, out of place. Give me that.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why
we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes, this is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after it. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
My father.
They made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here about that?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me?
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves. What do you think it did to you?
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother.
You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Any sense. be sick. I think you need help.
I know you're hiding something. It's back there. Behind that door.
No. This place is old. We used that as a storeroom. There's nothing back there but broken furniture and old linen. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I've been to the attic. I saw the mural. It's the same. It's the ritual.
Rituals? That painting has been there for over a century. The attic's not sealed, Erica. It's not a secret. You have to believe me. I have nothing to hide. Is this your nightmares, Erica? Ask yourself, what did you see first? The painting or the rituals? My God, what have you done?
I know what I saw. I know what's real.
There's something wrong with you. Poison. Poison in your mind. It's been there a very long time. Please. Trust me. Green is dead, Erica. It's in your-